Three, two, one. And we're live. I'm here. This is podcast number two of Big Boy Squad. LD here, and I'm here with Sal. Sal, you want to introduce yourself?
Hi, my name is Sal. I was on the last podcast.
Also, we got Rob Dog over here. R to the B, Robin Hood. He's sitting in. Robin, can you say hi?
Hey, guys. Hi, y'all.
Wait. Yes. Why'd you say R to the B? Isn't it R to the D?
It's R to the B. R Robin.
Boy Wonder, you said R to the something.
I thought you said Rob Dog, and then you're going to be like R to the D.
Pretty stupid.
All right, we're starting. Yeah, keep rolling. No editing this out.
Uh-huh. Totally.
Yeah, freaking all terrible. All
right. Oh, yeah. So all of it's a post-Black Friday.
Not before Cyber Monday.
AKA post Black Friday, and all of us have Call of Duty World War II.
I got it for $43.
For the hype train.
Well, Sal got it for $43. We got it for $40 at Best Buy.
Oh, big deal, dude! Big freaking deal.
Yeah, because there wasn't that much. Or actually,
they got
there was
the Michigan guy.
The line was huge at Best Buy, but the worst part was The worst part was basically just waiting in line.
Yeah, I was there we arrived at 5:20. I was like freaking fourth in line.
We got there. Okay, so Best Buy opened up at, what time was it, Robin?
No.
Let's just say 6, right?
We got there, what the heck?
we got there at 5:30. And then we saw a huge line.
No. It was like 4:30. We got there at 4:30, and I think it started at like 5.
And then there was a huge line in front of the store. We were like, oh, my God, that line is huge. And then as we're walking to the line, we noticed the line goes all the way like to the side of the store towards the back area.
Really?
Yep.
They do like the doorbuster thing. We got to go inside. Like, everyone can line up where they want to be. And then at 6 o'clock, they release all the wrapping paper. And then all the cheap Indian people can go and get their suitcases and stuff.
Wait, was it stacked to the brim?
Just calm down.
Well, I'm pretty sure it's because Walmart's usually... I think Walmart's open 24/7.
Nah, is it? I don't know.
Yeah, I think so.
Dude, I was freaking out. I overheard these two guys when I was in line saying that you had to pay right here at the freaking jewelry counter, which is where the games were. My mouth got so dry, I had to run all the way to the checkout, find my aunt, and then she had to freaking come and pay for it. Dude, oh my God, I was so scared because I didn't know if I'd find her. I ran so fast.
You had to find your aunt?
Uh-huh, and then I had to cut everyone. What?
The wall would be like 5 times the size of an aunt. You guys get the joke? Come on, dude.
Get it? You said ant?
Dude, shut up. It's already ruined. Freaking idiots.
You're the one who freaking ruined it. But, dude, that was scary, dude. My heart was pounding. I was like, what the frick? Because then I tried to call her. I called her twice. There was 2 minutes left. And then she didn't pick up. Oh, my God, dude. I was freaking out. But then I cut everyone and then got my games.
Nice. What games did you get?
I got Dishonored 2. I got World War II. I got Red Dead Redemption for $10, and I got Assassin's Creed Origins for $30.
Red Dead Redemption was free with gold.
Are you freaking kidding me? No, it wasn't.
It was free with gold.
No, it wasn't. Yeah, right. Yeah, I'm looking this up.
It's not, because we would have got it.
Told you.
We have it.
No, you don't. No, I've looked at your library like 4 times.
Oh, you want to bet?
No, I would have been playing that.
Dude, we have Red Dead Redemption on our Xbox Live.
No, we don't.
I'm looking it up right now.
Dude, we do.
This coming from the guy that said...
Dude, just check our My Games and Apps right now. After this.
Oh.
Well, while we're doing the... No, we actually do have Red Dead Redemption. Dude, I'll check after this. No, on My Games and Apps.
Dude, I just checked. Yeah, I'm checking online, you stupid idiot.
Well, we'll see. We'll see.
Yeah, I guess we'll see, stupid freaking loser.
So violent, man.
Dude, you're violent.
What's up with the negativity, Sal?
Dude, I don't deal with stupidity.
You think people want to listen to negativity?
I think they think it's funny. Oh, yeah, good one. Like you haven't said that like 40,000 freaking times before.
Can you stop interrupting each other?
Why can you stop interrupting me?
Made freaking chaos and silencer.
You guys should unsubscribe from Robin's channel.
You mean that dead channel that he can't do anything on?
Dude, yeah. I had more views on my channel and more subscribers on Red Robin Hood than your C-Star Gaming. That means nothing.
Okay, so at least I made my videos myself.
You called yourself Pat.
Oh, I said Mr. Star.
Oh my god, it's like people are going to call you Mr. because you have a 40 subscriber channel.
Yeah, yours was that amount too.
And I didn't even talk in my, besides one.
Yeah, because you're too shy.
No, it was just cringy.
Yeah, because talking videos is so cringy, like no one does that.
Yeah, it's really cringy.
Well, moving on to World War II. How do you guys like the game?
I think it's pretty sick.
I like it. It's pretty solid, very solid game.
Dude, I've been playing like campaign games for like a bajillion years, and finally I get to play like a ranking game, like multiplayer and stuff. It was pretty cool. It's all right. It's not like the best Call of Duty or whatever.
How would you rate it out of 10?
7 out of 10.
Yeah, solid same. 6.
I don't know, 6 is way too low, dude.
With all the bugs and stuff?
There is no bug. Okay, yeah, that's a lie.
The bugs.
It changes clothes.
Yeah, oh my god, I can't change my clothes back to normal. Okay. They're the armored class.
In the mail, I get 100 per day, right?
Yeah, I can't get it.
Yeah, I can't get it. After I collect the first 100, it still says I can collect more.
The same thing happened to me.
You're literally just nitpicking.
How is that nitpicking? I want to get my payroll, dude.
You don't think it'll be fixed ever?
No.
You don't think it'll ever be fixed?
That's no, probably it's probably going to be fixed.
Call of Duty. It's not Treyarch. Treyarch is known for fixing everything.
So what didn't Sledgehammer fix?
But we don't know yet. What game just came out.
Yeah, but they've had other games.
That's shitty. The Sledgehammer doesn't really fit all too much.
Well, I didn't.
Remember in Advanced Warfare, they had like these two overpowered weapons. Those were the only two weapons that people would use. Nothing Dude, else.
I can't remember a thing about that freaking trash
game. It's called like Battle 27. Something like that. It's so overpowered. Nobody else would use anything else.
Would you guys want to see a Call of Duty movie?
No.
Stupid.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever seen. What's the difference between Hacksaw Ridge and World War II Call of Duty movie?
I'm saying Call of Duty movie, like actual elements of Call of Duty in the movie. Just a war movie. I'm saying like an actual Call of Duty movie.
Like you want a team deathmatch battle as a movie?
Team deathmatch battle. Domination.
Players. Search and destroy.
Yeah,
or Hardpoint. Yeah, that's a good one.
Be one of the stupidest things ever. Video games movie never do good.
I don't know. Ever. I was excited. Yeah, they really don't. Or like video game adaptions for movies don't do good either.
Mortal Kombat, what else? That's really it.
Assassin's Creed.
That was a terrible movie.
Yeah.
Awful. They milked Assassin's Creed so much. Didn't we talk about this in the last podcast?
No.
About milking? Yeah, we did. About EA milking stuff. And then we talked about like...
Well, Assassin's Creed is actually changing their games. Assassin's Creed Origins is actually
it's
really
so
different.
You can evolve a game.
You've never played it.
When you evolve
it. I admit, the newer game, Syndicate, I hated it. The other one, Unity, that was meh.
Unity was broken till the brim.
I didn't experience any bugs in that freaking game.
Sure, bud.
Whatever, dude. You haven't even played any Assassin's Creed games. Origins is actually different. The combat's different. The setting is completely different.
Duh, but
I played
dude, like, It's so boring.
I played Black Flag, like the beginning of it. It seemed pretty fun.
Probably the best Assassin's Creed game. I freaking love that game so much.
I didn't play Assassin's Creed 1 or 2, the creation of Assassin's Creed.
Yeah, because Assassin's Creed 1 is like, what, 2007?
Yeah. 2007 was like the key of the best games ever. Halo 3.
You were like 4 in 2003.
Bioshock. I know. I'm saying Bioshock, Fallout 3. Those three games. Assassin's Creed. What else? Let me see those four games. But those are all like top of the line games.
Yeah, well, I'm excited for Origins. It's going to be completely different from any other Assassin's Creed game. Although it's been out for a few weeks now.
Sure. Have fun playing in a desert. You see all it is.
Also, did you guys hear that 343 removed the Halo Reach population indicator?
Oh, yeah. That's funny.
Yeah. I think that's pretty
sad.
Sad.
It's not even like, it's not even that all too funny. It's pretty sad.
Yeah. Dude, Halo, how can they keep on going?
Halo's my favorite series of all time. This 343 didn't earn Halo. It is.
Hey, you can earn anything with money now.
Microsoft. Microsoft wants to make that moolah. Like, literally, same as Gears, too.
Uh-huh. And Gears 4 wasn't that bad. It just got boring.
It was terrible. The multiplayer got ruined by microtransactions. Like, you didn't earn any skins or characters.
And like, the main menu screen was the one reason why I didn't play it.
Campaign was so bad, dude.
It wasn't guys, that moment.
Remember, guys, the campaign got glitched because of that.
Oh my god.
No, it wasn't glitched. We were just missing.
Nah, dude.
Because we eventually got it.
Pretty sure it's glitched.
Nah, dude. That doesn't make any sense. We would have never have got it if it was glitched.
Well,
by far the worst.
Gears?
By far the. Not the worst Gears. Gears Judgment was the worst. By far the worst campaign, though.
Yeah. Well. What next, guys?
It's Star Wars Movie 3, huh?
December 15th.
Yeah, dude. I don't like watching the trailers for that. It seems like it's getting too much spoiler. How many trailers even made? They made like 30 billion.
Pretty sure there was like 2.
Not like 5.
Really?
Probably. Something like that.
Oh, that's weird. Man, gaming is dead.
Oh, we lost that game.
Gaming's pretty much dying, dude. It's all about microtransactions now.
I've just been playing old games now, like Borderlands.
Except
World War II.
Me too. I've been playing Fallout New Vegas a lot.
I've been playing COD World War II. Pretty old.
Yeah, that right. And I was excited when the trailer was released for World War II. Dude, that was so sick. People said it was a knockoff of, like, Battlefield 1. But, dude, it was different. I was excited. I love freaking World War II.
What do you think of the zombies?
Dude, it's pretty good. Better than any other zombies except for Treyarch zombies, of course.
No, okay, so you're basically talking about, zombies. They're
Advanced Warfare.
Advanced Warfare.
Extinction. Extinction. Didn't you get like? Did you play that so much because you wanted to get all the achievements for Ghosts?
You got 100% in Call of Duty Ghosts.
Why? You could pick a way better game like Black Ops 2 to 100%.
I got all the achievements in Ghosts. I got to the Prestige in Ghosts. And in Extinction mode, I actually met people to help. Like I needed help. I needed help to get like a 3-star or something, or do it at the highest difficulty to pass it and get that achievement.
Wow.
So I actually had to talk to people and we had to like meet up and get that
pass. Meet up.
Found like a warehouse, put like 4 Xboxes in there.
And then they added DLC with more achievements. Instead of 100%, it went back to like 70. Then I just quit that game. I sold it for like 30.
What games have you 100%ed, huh? Tell.
Terraria. Every single achievement, pretty sure.
Minecraft.
Oh.
No, they added way more achievements. I remember the OG days when there was only, like, what, like 15? The rail one? We built that rail, like, across the whole world.
That was a good day.
No, that was fun,
I've only had this game. It was Fallout 4 on the Xbox. And that was before the DLC, though.
Dude, you bragged so much about playing that game. Holy frick.
One achievement where you have to get this population level, like the happiness level to 100%. I had to like leave it on for like an hour straight. It just stayed at 99. It was lucky.
Man, I just tried to get back into Overwatch today.
Overwatch?
I hate that game so much.
Is there any events coming up?
No. Christmas, oh, maybe.
Christmas.
Yeah, that game's horrible. I mean, it's a good game. It's just I hate everyone that plays it.
Yeah, me too. Like, the community, man. Like, it's really lame.
I think I finally finished my...
Man, how many times I've played Tank and Healer. Like...
I think I finally finished my placement matches. I got like 2,000. And by the end of the day, end of my matches, I played like, what, 10 to 15 games. I was at 2,000 SR. So that was probably the biggest waste of time of my life.
It's really lame.
What can you do?
Not play Overwatch. Man, I want to play some new competitive fun game.
We happy for you.
Oh,
dude. How long wasn't that like released at like E3 2014?
We bought the alpha for $30.
Yeah, but it's so impossibly hard.
I don't know what to do. It's scary.
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
It's really scary.
The most fun part is at night when you have to sneak into people's houses.
And if you die, your freaking account is destroyed.
Now you can change the settings.
Dude, it's really...
It's too awesome, bro.
It's creepy, yeah. Though. Like, you can't be, like, creative, is it? Or happy or something?
No, you have to take, like, this pill or something. But once you're off it, like, you're like, oh my gosh, it's crazy.
Yeah. What an interesting podcast.
There's your customized division loadouts, and there's your standard issue. That's yours.
Dude, World War II could have done so many good things. Like, they could have made it so you can actually see what you freaking unlocked when you open a crate. Like, I never get excited when I open a crate. And when a certain map is picked, I'm never excited. It's always meh, or what the frick, I hate this map.
I love some maps, though.
Dude, I really don't care for any of the maps. That Aachen map is terrible, the one in Germany. That one map with the giant truck in the middle on the rails.
Oh my god, that's horrible. I destroy on that map.
I'm pretty sure it's a boat, but okay.
Why would it be a boat?
I'm pretty sure it's a
it's like a massive tank. It's like a massive tank.
I was 29-3, and I even recorded that gameplay. Say holler if you want to get that video.
Yeah, hit a
like. Say holler.
Hit a like on this video.
Alright, dude, no one wants to watch that trash.
Yeah.
Speaking of sharing, make sure you check out our the Big Boy Squad Twitter.
Our two videos.
Which is.
What do you mean our two videos? You didn't do anything.
I honestly don't do anything on the channel. I just do my podcast.
Which is real. Our Twitter is a real Big Boy Squad.
Yeah. Real Bakers.
You can follow us there to know when our videos are going to go up.
Dude.
We didn't tweet about this podcast. But we'll do that in the future.
What the heck, dude?
Mock my
words.
This is a mess, dude. This whole channel, I got like 80 views, but we still have 2 subscribers. I got no comments, no likes.
And then we have another video that's like 9 views.
Dude, I swear, like some random person probably just bought it or something. I'm confused.
Yeah, dude, I swear, dude, we don't bought.
It's so discouraging, too, to see that no one commented. I'd rather have more comments than views.
Really?
Yeah, 100%, dude.
So you'd rather have...
How does that even make any sense?
One view and then that one person comment like 1,000 times?
Yeah, exactly.
Actually, practically, like, I'd rather have 15 views and, like, 4 comments than, like, 80 views and no comments.
If you say so.
So would you rather have a million comments with 20 views or a million views and 20 comments?
That doesn't even say. I mean, what I meant to say was I'd rather have a medium amount of views, like 20 views, and I'd rather have 5 comments. I wouldn't rather have 1 view and 14 comments.
For sure.
Also, speaking of views and all that, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. That's where you are right now.
Yeah, so if you're watching the video, might as well click the subscribe button.
It motivates us to make more content for you guys.
Alright.
And it depresses us when we don't get.
Dude, you came up with the idea of doing a podcast. I was like, wait, are you serious? And you're like, yeah.
I know, why not? Frick. I mean, we're just talking and, you know, people are listening.
To be honest with you, this podcast is like a weekly review.
Yeah, that's really what it is.
Man, our last one was so much better. We didn't even make a list. You're like, dude, we got to record now.
Yeah, last time we made a list. This time we didn't even do anything.
Yeah, this
that.
Is an off-the-cuffs podcast.
Yeah, Robin said that having a list was stupid. Look what this has turned into. Talking about random crap.
No.
The list is actually more organized.
What's even a podcast with a list?
Every podcast has a list.
You had a free fall, dude. Just freestyle.
Oh, now you guys agree,
that's
huh?
So stupid. No, I'm not agreeing. I don't even know why LD is agreeing.
Because we just get it over with. I mean, sometimes we
get it over with. It's supposed to be for fun.
No, sometimes
I love
fun.
Doing this.
You guys are messed up.
Sometimes there's nothing to talk about in the week, so I mean, you could just go off the cuffs and.
Do we probably could have found something to talk about?
Off the cuffs.
It's an off the cuffs podcast.
Let's sit off the coast for a second.
Anyways, did you guys hear about the recent news?
No. More recent news? That's so vague. What the heck?
News. There's no recent news.
Oh, I threw a grenade at myself. Anyways, was that a no?
No.
Alright, well, in the...
What the hot? No.
In recent news, John!
Oh, John Lennon's stolen journals were found by this one guy.
John Lennon's?
Yeah.
Dude, that's crazy.
And his glasses.
Where were they found?
Berlin.
Yeah, somewhere in Germany.
How can you confirm it's John Lennon's?
Because it probably has his name on it.
I mean, I can make one right now.
Yeah, that's called forging. You can say that about literally anything in the world.
I'm saying, how did they confirm it's John Lennon?
Because it has John Lennon's name on it?
Handwriting.
His handwriting probably matches. His signature's probably on it.
Yeah, there's 7 billion people, right? All the 7 billion people have a unique handwriting.
Yep, that is true.
That is crazy, dude. Isn't it?
No.
No, not really.
Because...
Dude, you say the dumbest things, and you're like, yo, that's crazy.
Everybody has a unique type of writing.
Everyone has a unique fingerprint, too. And we've said that, like, people have said that to us, like, so many times.
That's cool.
Everyone has a unique voice. Everyone has a unique everything, dude.
That's true. But we're all humans, though.
No way! I thought we were cats and dogs.
It's crazy, though. Huh.
Yeah, dude,
it's
crazy.
You guys are all lame.
Whatever, dude. You're stupid.
So, I recently made a purchase. It's the Smooth Q.
That's funny.
It's called the Smooth Q Zion.
Oh, my God.
And I was using it, and the more I used it, the more fat I got. Because, you know, it's $100. And you...
Didn't you say you bought 2 of them?
We made literally an unboxing video, like, on a gimbal.
You said that Robin, when you opened it, he started waving it around.
Robin was unboxing it, right? And I was getting excited. And then Robin unboxed it. And he was holding his hand. And he just wiggled it. And he said...
Oh my god, dude.
Give me. And I was like, yeah,
it kind of is. You should keep that thing. Just a reminder of your stupid purchase.
But it's $100, and I wanted to stabilize my videos.
What videos? Resume, you have a hand for a reason.
I'm sorry, did you just say what videos?
Yeah.
So you don't want to go to the groceries or something?
Vlogger!
You're so stupid, dude. What the heck? Dude, you don't even go anywhere that you'd want to record or take pictures of. Dude, when's the last time you left the state of Washington?
I leave every week.
Yeah, where? I leave every week.
The state of Washington.
I just came back from Paris, and...
That's right. I forgot you told me about that.
Next week, Big Boy Squad is traveling to Tokyo, so...
Oh, yeah, you're totally.
Got sponsored!
So if you're in Tokyo, meet us up at the Hyphen Cold
Store. Dude, you can't say that, dude. That's messed up.
That's a real place, though.
Is it?
No, I don't know.
Nice, dude. We'll find some weeby anime shops.
Hey!
Meet with us. We're happy to sign some things. Bring your own Sharpie.
Man, what if people actually come and, like, up to us, dude?
Yeah, we don't have the views yet to afford Sharpies.
I'm still in school.
Literally, we joined YouTube on the worst time where there's, like, no ads that are good.
What do you mean, no ads? We're not putting ads on these videos.
No, I mean, even if we did, YouTube said...
Even if we did get big, it will get, like, literally nothing.
Because YouTube said you can't get ads if you're less than 10,000 views.
Dude, this is for fun. This is for fun, you stupid idiots.
We're doing this for fun, not the money.
I love it. I love doing podcasts.
I love
recap of the week. I love it.
I love stopping what I'm doing and just adding this to my schedule.
This is the most useless thing we've ever freaking done.
I love just doing this, you know? I want to make a living doing this.
Yeah. Good luck.
Dude, just thinking about my future, it's already so simple. I'm going to get an office job in a one-room apartment. Man, what kind of life is that? Who wants to live like that?
Professional fisherman.
Or lamp designer.
Stupid. I'm going to be a professional fisherman. Or a lamp designer.
I want to be, a carpet designer.
Yeah.
I want to be a portable fan maker.
I'm going to be a glitter creator.
It's always designer. Or...
creator.
I'm going to make gummy bears.
I want to be, can you imagine me like the taste tester of Hershey's or something?
No. They probably get paid nothing. That's like volunteer work, isn't it? You can like volunteer to do that. You don't even get paid for that.
You know what would be super sick? Voice acting. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to be a voice actor.
Whatever, dude. You can never be a voice actor. You even said your voice sounds like a freaking pipsqueak, and that's why you don't like listening to yourself.
I'll be a 4-year-old child. I'll voice act a 4-year-old child or a child in the anime.
Boom.
What do you mean or, anime?
The Boss Baby 2.
Or Boss Baby 2, I'll be the... Baby. I'll be the real baby.
What do you mean the baby has a deep voice, you stupid moron?
I'll be the... an actual baby that cries.
Happy. Dude.
Give me a contract, I'll do it.
Who's gonna give you a contract? No one's gonna give you a contract. If they talk to you for 5 minutes, no one's even gonna want to talk to you.
You know what would be cool? You gotta say, voice acting would be pretty cool.
Yeah, it would be. That'd be freaking sick.
Hey, Sal. Alright, top 3 Office episodes, go.
Yeah, that's completely random.
Go. As you're thinking, I'll name out my 3 as you're thinking.
Okay. Go ahead.
No particular order. Number 1. Dinner party.
Wow, that was a good one.
Number 2, beach games.
That was also a good one.
Number 3, probably Goodbye, My Uncle.
Really? That's when we went downhill, dude.
Fine, I'll change that. Okay, I'll change
it. How did it go downhill? That was the last super good episode.
I'll change it. Okay, I'll change it to, let's see. I really like Ryan Started the Fire episode.
Oh, yeah.
I'll do safety training.
All right. Mine is the basketball episode.
Okay.
Beach Games and Michael Scott Paper Company.
Cool.
Mine is the Michael Scott Paper Company. Broke, the episode called Broke, and then Dinner Party.
What the heck happened in Broke?
For the Dundies?
Oh, yeah,
that was a good one.
Except, hey, take off Microsoft Paper Company and put in the Dundies. I guess the first one, I don't really care.
Nah, dude, Microsoft Paper Company was freaking hilarious.
Office Olympics?
You guys remember?
Oh, yeah.
That's a joke?
No.
Where he basically, like, outsmarted Dunder Mifflin to pay him more, $60,000, and his their jobs back.
Oh, that was that episode?
Okay. And they didn't know they were actually broke.
Yeah.
Dwight almost ruined it.
Yeah, but Jim saved it.
Man, Jim's a cool guy.
Yeah, he's pretty weird, to be honest with you. He threw freaking Michael Scott in a koi pond.
That was funny, though, dude.
That's kind of messed up.
Who would you be on The Office?
They're all their own different character.
Yeah, you'd be Kevin, right?
Me? Dude, that's my stuff. You're fatter than I am.
I'm fatter than you.
Wait, why are you going to fat right away?
Yeah, come on, dude.
You're stupid. You're stupider than I am.
Joking.
You're more stupid than I am.
Sure, bud.
Dude, you took like 45 minutes trying to download Halo Online today.
L2D would be Toby.
Toby's cool.
I'd be Dwight, probably. Michael Scott, maybe.
Does anybody have a camera?
Maybe, let's go!
If I want to pick, and I have like a free choice of picking, I would pick Stanley.
I'd pick Ryan. He's pretty cool.
Really? I thought you were going to pick Meredith.
Yeah, Ryan, he's pretty cool.
He's cool, I guess. Unless it's the corporate Ryan.
Oh, yeah, that's funny though. Remember when Dwight sold more copies than or sold more paper than the online website? That's pretty cool. Legit.
That was.
Yeah, man, what a fun filled episode.
We can edit this part, some of these quiet parts out, right?
No, just leave it.
Yeah, completely uncut.
Yeah, the raw footage.
Are you serious?
Unless we want to upload a behind the scenes.
What's going to be our thumbnail, huh? Literally just blank, black screen.
No, we could do the...
Huh? Another Stranger Things? Freaky picture. Dude, I disagree with you guys on Stranger Things. I love that. I love that show. No, I want to watch it.
I didn't like it. I would never rewatch that. Dude. It's too long.
I'll rewatch the season 2 more, though. Season 2, it's more rewatchable, season 2.
Mm-mm. No way. Yeah. No, season's rewatchable. I can't rewatch any of those seasons.
Why?
It's too long and they're kind of boring. I don't know. It's overhyped.
You guys don't know what Love 2263 is? It's basically a show where this guy tries to save JFK from getting assassinated.
And he does.
Very descriptive.
Hey, what the heck?
What?
It's spoiling.
I did. I said spoiler alert.
Yeah, but after you spoil.
I did.
Yeah, you did. What? That's my stuff. Edit that part out.
No, the show's
been out. No, we're not editing that.
The show's been out for years.
It doesn't matter. Stop.
Oh, my God.
Dude, it's like a 10 out of 10 show. We're editing that.
No. That's not even spoiling much. He does
what do you mean? You don't know if he is or not.
Now, can you use your editing ability to...
You're editing this video, you freaking moron.
I'm not editing it.
You always edit these.
No.
Yeah, I'm not editing it. I have my own videos to make.
Oh, your video that you were going to make and they just deleted it?
I didn't delete it. I'm still thinking about it. I'm probably going to redo it.
Wait, guys, I... We had a 2093 video, and nobody wants to.
Dude, no one cares, dude. Yeah, because you can't do it yourself.
Yeah, this guy
literally, all you need to do is download the clip from Twitch and then cut it and add transitions and add the outro. That's all you need to do. But you don't know how to do that. You do not. You can't. You're so pathetic that you can't even do that much.
And we have Filmora, which is an editing software for basically babies, and he still can't use that.
Dude, he probably couldn't even use Windows Movie Maker.
I could probably use it, but it's just too boring.
And that's where your life will fail if you think everything is, if it ever freaking is.
Yeah,
it is.
Yeah, so you can't just not do it because it's boring.
Yeah.
Why would I not do it because it's boring?
Because everything.
You're making yourself.
80% of everything you do in your life is gonna be boring, but you're still gonna have to do that.
Yeah. What if you don't do that then? Then 100%.
Then you're screwed. Then you're screwed.
And then how are you gonna make money?
How are you gonna have a living?
Having a fun job.